Waugh now. And Riley Smith has it. Back out high. Theodore to Smith. Shoots. Getting it up was Vemelka. And Eichel. Jack Eichel holding on to it. Goes back out high. Pietrangelo across. Marcia so bad. Saved that time. Vemelka. And a clear up the ice.
A helmet. And this is what I'm talking about. Here's one save by Vemelka.
Played around. Smith. Quebec got by everybody and all the way out. Smith has it. And now Kessel. Golden Knights get it set up here. Carlson. Wrister. Stop. Underneath Vemelka. And he closes the pads for the save.
Hated the way Phil Kessel, I gotta say it, left the Coyotes. A little bit bitter. Took a little bit of a stab at the Coyotes as well. Didn't love that.
Riley Smith drops it. Carlson shoots. And getting a piece was Vemelka. All right, so we're ready to go. Period number two. No score tonight on the Vegas Strip. Coyotes and Golden Knights. And the Coyotes will control the opening faceoff. Right around the boards and out of the zone. And the Knights come right back. Nick Waugh. Now Waugh trying to get inside. Kolasar with a look. And again, Vemelka there. Josh Brown and the Coyotes want to push it again. And here they come. Keller's got it. Keller to the net. Stopped. Rebound in front. Brown going after the loose puck, but he can't get it home. Oh, what a look for Clayton Keller at it again.
Yeah, adds to the pressure. Just got to turn your brain off and go to work. Go play. Oh, we got a scrap.
Yeah, Liam O'Brien's going here with, that's Keegan Kolasar. It's at center ice.
Oh, good for Liam O'Brien. The crowd on their feet. They're loving it. Not much going on there.
Yeah, the linesman Tommy Hughes and Travis Toomey right in the middle.
We talked about him at the start of the show. Yet to score this year at 10 last year and 15 games. He would love to end that.
Coyotes will strip it away. Keller again. And now Keller shoots and a stop Logan Thompson. And now Kessel across. Smith leaves it. Smith back out high. And across Kessel in tight. Waugh with a shot bouncing around. And it's covered by Vemelka. What a wide open look there, so he decided to take the shot from mid-range. Eichel with it. Across Marchessault. Now Eichel again. Pietrangelo scores. Alex Pietrangelo. And it's a power play goal to give Vegas a 1-0 lead.
And they're feeling good. It's the power play. The Vegas Golden Knights zipping it around. The one-timer. Pietrangelo just lets her go. Traffic in front. You see Stone.
Second of the season for Pietrangelo. 15th point. Comes back in front, Marchessault, and it's stopped. And we'll get a face-off. And now Jack Eichel. Try to play it in behind the net. Stone after it against Stetcher. Mark Stone. Back out high. Pietrangelo again, and a stop there. Karel Vemelka. The opening face-off here to period number three. Well, the one good thing about this long run of 14 games on the road, the Coyotes had a nice little stretch here, Tyson, where just one game in the span of basically 8 days. As Carrier tried to throw it in front, let's see if it helps him out here in the third period as they try to battle back. Alex Pietrangelo shot into the corner, and now Nick Waugh will pick it up. Cutting to the front, a shot and a goal. And Carrier, a beauty. It's 2-0.
And who does he throw on his back? It's going to be Michelli, who gets out-manned, out-muscled. Can't get to the stick, and Carrier roofs it. Kolasar in front. All sorts of traffic. Valimaki comes to help out. And
he was all seemed locked up in front as this one will come back out high. Josh Brown, he'll shoot towards the front, and a stop by Thompson. Now Travis Boyd, tries to move it up the boards. Penalty is over. Coyotes are back to full strength, but they can't get it out. Eichel behind the net. And now Pietrangelo. Back Eichel. Flips it along. Stevenson goes across. And a goal. Batted out of midair. And the Golden Knights have taken a 3-1 lead.
Right in front of Pomelka. There's the initial shot, and Stone just kind of tucks it in, blocker side. This is all hand-eye coordination. That goes off the stick of Brown. And somehow Stone gets a handle on this one and bangs it home. A big hit there on Valimaki, and Vegas, they have not turned it off. They're going to play right till the end in this one.
Sharp angle, and Stone is robbed by Karel Pomelka. Long distance to keep that puck down low. Pops out high. Moser. Now Keller with it. To the front. And they score. And it rolls in. I don't know if that went off Logan Thompson or if Travis Boyd got a piece, but it's 3-1.
And Clayton Keller, the streak will continue. Yeah. And I'm not sure if this goes off of the body in front. The line, and here's the play down low. He's going to get it, takes the ice and throws it at the net. And who does it go off of? It looks like Martinez, possibly. Oh, here's a good look at it. Goes off Martinez's stick. The Coyotes score here. This would be one of the best keep-ins by Valimaki.
Brought out. Red Howden, two on one to the net. Howden tried to slide it across. And a save with the left pad by Pomelka. And so here we go. Carlson on the faceoff. Coyotes will win control. And Nick Ritchie will set it up. Got stripped of the puck by Marchessault to the front. They score. Riley Smith. Oh, wow. Just flip one out of the corner to the front and bang it home. That was beautiful. 4-1 Vegas.
Well, tough position there for Nick Ritchie. Puck, he wanted to give it to someone else who could make a play and carry it up the ice, and instead ends up feeling all sorts of pressure by Marchessault. And there's the bang bang play. Smith gonna pop out in the slot area. And Marchessault right on the money and into the back of the net. And
yeah, they beat the Islanders tonight. They beat Minnesota the other night. Looks like they're getting their game on track. And that's going to do it.